Redlands versus Valencia, CIF Division 6 semifinal. Nobody was pressing out.
Oh my God!
Should have put it out in front of him because there was nobody out in front of him instead of trying to put it right in his hand. Got to go in front where he can step out and get it, not right to his hand. Why throw it backwards? Why throw it backwards when you got a guy who's... He's countering. Watching the shot instead of coming back on defense. That's what happened. You were watching the shot instead of coming back on defense. Enter the ball, guys. Enter the ball. Enter the ball. Versus Redlands. Guys, you're swimming with your heads down. You didn't even know where the ball was. You're swimming heads down. That guy swim right by you. Nice, that's a dry, a wet pass. Why are you throwing a dry pass for him there? Nice, this is what we talked about earlier. Your head, you're not in the game. Now you swam behind him. Dude, you swam behind him instead of cutting him off. You both swam to get behind him rather than cut him off. Take the line that cuts him off, not the line that ends up behind him. Tanner, you're not looking for the ball, you're just swimming. Come on, Tanner. Come on, Tanner. You have to use legs. You've been having this problem all year. Behind you, Tanner. Enter it, enter it now, enter it now. Get the ball out of the water and enter it. Come on, Tanner. You're putting the ball in the water. You're not putting it in triple threat position. You're floating on the ball, and that's why you can't pass. Because you float on the ball instead of getting it up out of the water. Watching. You're all just sitting there watching somebody else do the work instead of just... Put your head up, guys. Hitched. Instead of picking the ball up and shooting it, you hitched. And that's why he could get his hand on it.
Come on, go, Red!
Hey!
yesterday, we told you not to shoot near side. All day yesterday, we told you don't pump fake and shoot near side, but that's the first thing you do. Come on, guys. You don't listen to instruction. It goes in one ear and out the other in practice, and that's why we're here. It goes in one ear and out the other, because you think you already know. Give it. There you go. Enter it. Enter the ball. Will you please look at the center, Aunt Eden? You guys are just sitting there. You don't have any idea what's going on. Third quarter, Valencia versus Redlands, CIF semis. Guys, you're swimming with your heads down again. I have no idea where the ball is. Sorry, I got caught watching. Matthew, you can't expect that foul, and if you get the foul, you can't shoot. So you need to shoot instead of trying to draw a foul. to get behind them. Cut them off so that they're not in front of you. Knock them down. Now help out. Look in. Now look in. 4. You guys have to be looking for those entries. You're just not seeing them.
That's what we need.
Hey, go everywhere.
And it slips.
Give it back to him. Semifinals, 4-4. Redlands versus Valencia. Lock it in. Stop making God, Ryle. Why do you do that? I don't know why you do that. It never works. That is not a move. Get the ball. Somebody get the ball. Somebody get the ball. You guys are all swimming away from the goalie. Ooh, you're pushing away. Push. Instead of stepping away. Ooh.
Yeah!
Too slow. Too slow. Ball, you're just letting him get attacked while you swim away. This is crazy. There you go. Over and over, Ryle. Stop. Get yourself overamped, Ryle. Getting overamped. You gotta calm down. Behind you, friend. Behind you, friend. Just go underwater thinking you're gonna get a foul. Just finish the shot. Finish the shot.
30-second timeout.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
That was so
funny. Oh God. She's gonna shoot. She's gonna shoot. Put your hand up. She's gonna shoot. Shoot now. left. 6-5 with 2 minutes left. Hold them. Hold them. Defense. Hold them. Hold them. Go down and after you can press them. Slow it down. Good move. Just keep it slow. Slow it down. Into the ball. Into the ball. Into the ball.